Thank you so much, Robert, and thank you so much, Lori, for making this course, and just so you know, just making it so super simple, because a lot of times I find these things being so overwhelming that I can't follow and I lose interest. With yours, I was actually having so much fun. My goodness, where can I start? The vision, you know, the vision that was clarified for me, because the vision for me before were make a vision board, I would put a house and a car and okay, what do I do with this? But when I started to look through the values and narrowing them down from like 200 to 12 and then making them a priority, that took me a little while. And my whole vision board was not about cars and houses anymore. My number one top value was contribution and belonging somewhere, community. On top of it, my other one was the personality traits. My goodness, Lori, how did you narrow me down to the point that I was reading that little dialogue between personalities, the yellow and the red going on the trip, and which personality would say what to the other person? That was just mind-blowing. So just because a lot of times when, remember Robert, when we had those 16 personalities, I couldn't really narrow them down to a specific person. With these ones, I had myself as a green and my boyfriend as a blue. And I put us all in my mind on that trip. And my God, did I ever play, that played a huge role. I had everybody narrowed down. I went through my messenger after, through my customers and just people who I've connected with. I had everybody on the right path. And I know now what to say, what not to say, what to expect, how to push, what not to push. I just thought, my God, just few small exercises, how I'm seeing things on a different level. Like, wow, that's amazing. I've never had that many breakthroughs. Simplified for me was just out of this world.
Thank you. I don't know how you could have said that better. That was like perfect.